Hey, good morning, everybody. So it's been raining the last couple of days, so I haven't been able to work on GMC, but it's not now. So I put a new gasket on the oil filter adapter, I guess for what it's called. It's actually two gaskets, and flip the phone around. Here's the adapter, and the oil filter's on the other side. But yeah, there's this gasket right here, and there's a steel plate, and then there's the engine. So there's two gaskets that are sandwiched. And that steel plate is actually a motor mount, which is kind of a weird design to be putting vibration and stress on something that has gaskets. I find that very weird. It's probably why it leaked and why the bolts were kind of loose. So anyway, I got that all buttoned down. I got these new motor mounts, rubber isolator bushings, they call them. So they go right in there, and then there's a bracket that bolts to this slider for the front mount, and then there's three other mounts. So that's what I'm doing today, is replacing those, putting the flywheel back on, and changing the oil and firing it up. So we'll see what happens. All right, so I got it all back together, and it fired right up, and had it running for 20 minutes maybe with one air conditioner on, and all of a sudden it just completely cut off, like no warning. No backfire, it's not out of fuel, it's not sucking air. So I don't know what happened, but I know that's not good to turn off something when it's got a chart, when it's got a draw on it. So I hope I didn't screw it up or whatever happened. But so I don't know if it's a ignition thing or what. So unfortunately, that's a bummer. Stay tuned.